Spiritual Legacy of Mother Anne Marie, letter number 130. She writes this letter to Mother Marie Therese from Martinique in April 1827. Mother Anne Marie, with a sense of gratitude, writes to Mother Marie Therese about the approval of the statutes by the king, which she says is the fundamental laws of the congregation, which should be our strength and regulate our conduct. In view of procuring God's glory and the salvation of young people, she accepts the request for a new foundation at Versailles and selects Sister Louis for this new venture. Organizing of house at Cluny, sends sisters to Pondicherry, commissioning of sisters for various missions, and bishops ask for the postponement of the general chapter. Mother says, "I am so convinced that it is all God's work that I rely completely on His providence." We reflect. Mother Anne Marie sensed an urgency for the mission and the importance of the statutes in guiding our conduct and activities. Is all our conduct governed by our constitutions, and are we able to see the rules in the light of faith? What is the underlying motive behind our ministries? We pray, Lord, help us to imbibe and live the spirit of the constitutions and fulfill our ministries to bring glory to God. Amen.
Blessed Anne Marie Javouhey, pray for